Open face mesh in MotionBuilder. Next, merge all the files that we exported from Unreal. To make life easier, let's organize everything into groups. When everything is loaded, select the shirt, jeans and shoes. Go to Groups tab. Click on the Create button. Change the name of the group to Clothes. And uncheck the Show checkbox. Select the body. Make another group. Call it Body. Uncheck the Show checkbox. Select the rest of the body. Call the group Hands. Clear the checkbox. Let's select the head with neck. Let's call it Head. Also uncheck the box. To select the entire skeleton, hold down spacebar and right click on the root bone. Let's call the group Skeleton Body. After that, without hiding the group, let's zoom in the neck area by selecting the bones of the face and pressing the F button. We can quickly move the selection along the chain of the bones by selecting any bone, holding Alt and pressing up and down arrows on the keyboard. To select only bones of the face, while holding the spacebar, right click on this bone called Neck 01. Deselect the Neck 01, Neck 02, the head bones, while holding the Control button. Let's put all what is left in a group called Skeleton Face. To be honest, it's possible not to bother with clothes, but I feel uncomfortable working with naked bodies.